Your help is still needed to collect food for folks in Haiti. Covenant Cooperative Ministries is collecting food to send to missionaries in Haiti. They've already collected about 2 tons of food, blankets, hygiene products, and medical supplies. Now they need your help to collect peanut butter, powdered milk, pasta, beans, and new blankets. They're also sending new shoes. Donations should be taken to the Covenant Cooperative Ministry headquarters on South 10th and a Half Street in Terre Haute.